Please subscribe to Fizz TV Africa and turn the notification on. Fizz TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, hete.
Fizz TV. Uswobi.
Nigerian Fuji legend Wasaiah Ndemasha, popularly known as K1 The Ultimate, has refused to allegation he refused to refund payment for a show he didn't attend to in the US. The singer had been called out for allegedly not showing up for events in the US for which he had received the payment for. The Adeori Okin singer was further warned to refund their monies to avoid more dragging. He replied that very recently the issue about my band going to perform in the America erupted some negativity which was communicated to me by concerned friends who come across to a post where my name was being dragged into dealings with many sub show promoters in America. First, I would like to state here that I owe my fans across the globe a high level of respect, hence the need for flight arrangements and other necessary things except the right of visa approval for those members of the band who need to obtain that before we proceed. Surely I'm not in control of approving visas, but the American Embassy here in Nigeria. I can understand the agitation from my many fans and music lovers across, but patience is required to get all these bottlenecks sorted out with regards to the applicable laws that permits entertainers coming to America. I still do not join issues with non-concerned persons or groups other than those respected individuals and organizations who are dealing with us directly. Social media is free for everyone's usage, but we are not deviating from the real issues because of some distractors. Either Mr. Mike Fashakin of Orbit LLC, who is directly involved with many of as the main promoter, or me on behalf of my band. No form of anki-panki is played out concerning this issue. Once again, as I stated earlier, we owe our fans and patrons some degree of respect, which gives reason for these explanations again and again. A nice word speaks volumes of your intentions rather than being bossy to the instrument that formed your rise to the stardom. Let us refrain from the usage of insulting words in the name of aggression. We have the integrity to promote, hence we will not defraud our fans and friends all over the globe. Agents of the third hand parading themselves on social media should stop making issues.
Please subscribe to Fizz TV Africa and turn the notification on. Fizz TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, hete.
Fizz TV. Uswobi.
Please subscribe to Fizz TV Africa and turn the notification on. Fizz TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, hete.
Fizz TV. Uswobi.
Please subscribe to Fizz TV Africa and turn the notification on. Fizz TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, hete.
Fizz TV. Uswobi.
Please subscribe to Fizz TV Africa and turn the notification on. Fizz TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, hete.
Fizz TV. Uswobi.
Please subscribe to Fizz TV Africa and turn the notification on. Fizz TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, hete.
Fizz TV. Uswobi.
Deviating from the real issues. Once again, as I stated, we owe our fans and patrons some degree of respect. A nice word speaks volumes of your intentions rather than being bossy to the instrument that from your rise up to stand up. Let us refrain from usage of insulting words in the name of aggression. We have an integrity to protect. Hence, we will not defraud our fans and friends all over the globe, he added.
K1 did not cancel US tour. One thing many people forgot is maybe other people break the law. I cannot break the law. We must all respect the law. We had a beautiful plan over the past 2-3 years. We wanted to come to the United States. For every artist that goes to the United States to perform, if you are coming through the front door, not the back door, you must obtain work permit. When you obtain the work permit, you present it at the embassy. Embassy has the right of visa. I am not the one that has the right of visa. But I must tell you something. I'll clarify something. I have a dual nationality. I am a proud Nigerian, so also I'm a proud Canadian. I do not require visa to go to the United States. But my band required visa to go to the United States because they hold Nigerian passport. I have a dual passport. The point is, embassy will tell the passport, they give us condition of the time, availability of time to present the boys at the embassy. There must be interview. You can't skip all this. We hold our fans. We hold them in high esteem. We are proud of them because they've been with us for years. Mike did not defraud anybody. Neither was you. We can't bypass American embassy to say you want to come to the United States. And I'm not going to do back door. We are coming to the United States. Visa has been issued in two parts. As I'm speaking, we have visa in one part to some. Some still need to represent their application. The work permit valid for more than a year. We have like 18 months work permit. We're not going to come to America to perform for 18 months, but the work permit is long. And when they issue the visa, they issue to the duration. So that means anytime within that period, we can go to the U.S., do the show, and we are back here. We are going to the United States. By the time they finish the other side of the visa, we are coming. Thank you.
Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa,
Face TV. Was Swoobie.